Korie Robertson has been hiding a shocking medical secret. In her new advice book, Strong and Kind, the Duck Dynasty matriarch confesses she quietly underwent major surgery last December, and spent more than 6 weeks recovering in excruciating pain. The mother of five says she had a hysterectomy, or invasive surgery to remove a woman's uterus and sometimes other reproductive organs, at just 41 years old.